never even bothered about what other people think and what other people feel. And perhaps that's what is needed with women getting into politics, is you need to be like a horse in a race course and have blinders and blinkers. You see, every horse on the course has blinkers, meaning you don't look right, you don't look left. You're not looking at the people that are cheering you, you're not looking at the people that are booing you, you're looking at the finishing line. And so long as you have your eyes on the goal, and that's where your focus is, then that's where you're going to go.